Welcome to the delegates who are participating from all over India. Myself, my name is Rapal Bhaskar. I am advocate practicing at High Court of Judicature, Hyderabad. I am very happy to participate in this session, and also I am intending to bring some notices to all of you. I heard earlier speakers. What I am intending to not to bring the notice to you. If any person by singly cannot do anything, if collectively we fight any, we can get all the issues, we can solve all the problems. I am requesting all of you, being advocates, being agents, irrespective of ICICI, Team India, other United India, without irrespective of your organizations, you can do your activities collectively, and you can solve your problems collectively. In the year 1998, one client came to my office. He stated that his marriage was performed prior to 6 months. His wife left because of no earning to him. I called the wife and conducted counseling to both of them. She stated that he is a good man, but he don't having much more income, due to which I am not intending to live marital life with him. He is unable to do anything. One Srikant is a general manager of New India Insurance, is my friend at Nalgonda. I took the manager of Nalgonda, New India Insurance, and I introduced him and requested him to join as an agent in the New India Insurance. According to the directions of general manager of New India Insurance, he joined as an agent. Now, after lapse of 15 or 20 years, he became as the biggest agent in India. He is earning 4 to 5 lakhs per month. Even advocates and doctors are in the are not unable to get the such type of remunerations. I noticed that if any work do hard work or actively participated, devotionally if any agent is work, you can get lakhs of remuneration in this organization only. There is no source in any organizations to get the much more income or remuneration in any organizations. But it is established, but so many people are proved, we can get much more income in insurance organizations. It is only possible in these organizations. Our beloved friends and Ramesh Radhan Gar and Prashant Gar, they are doing 100 crores of rupees of business. Not only business, they are paying 100 crores of rupees as a premium per year. So they are role models to you and me also, not only you and me also. Everyone can do actively. If everyone can do hard work, we can get the remunerations according to based on our working and activeness. Venkateshwar also very happily bring the notice. If any agent can do actively, he can get the more remuneration in this organization. Moreover, I am being a practicing advocate at Hyderabad. I use it to file public interest litigations on behalf of public. It's a 1 minute. I filed a number of pollution, traffic, and health, and the road issues. We need to bring the notice. If any issues are raised to the agents, on behalf of agents, I can file any type of litigations or suits or any concerned courts. I can do on behalf of agents. Please do collectively and do togetherly. I will available on behalf of organization. I can do anything on behalf of organization. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, sir. Please don't go away. Please come down to the stage.
Okay, okay. They get on. Ready? Sir, can you come? Okay, ready? Sir, adjutant, ready?